here at the Orange County Fair, it's the 20th annual Demolition Derby, where police chiefs and fire chiefs battle it out. And the reigning champ, Chief Stu Greenberg for Tustin Police Department, is hoping to keep his title.
Well, we're raising money for charity, right? Like for me, I'm raising money for the Tustin Police Foundation, who supports us 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, you know, all year long. What you'll see out here on a different note is firefighters versus police, right? That friendly rivalry you'll see on my RV there, and they're gonna be gunning for me. But at the end of the day, we all love each other and we support each other. This was my first time doing it. I wasn't sure what to expect, but I had a lot of good fun. It was a little scary, but it was incredibly fun. And I'll be honest, as I'm backing up, I wasn't entirely sure who I was aiming at. But when it hit, made contact, it was good fun. I was just aiming for red.
Well, it was my first time, so there were six of us, and three of them were veterans, have been doing it for quite some time, and three of us were rookies. I was one of the rookies. You can see by my rig that I didn't fare too well. Didn't survive to the top three, which really makes me mad, so I want to come back next year and get it right.
Yeah, I try to fishtail out of being hit. When I see him coming, I try to fishtail away from it. A little bit harder in these behemoths, but you can use the mud to your advantage. That's what I try to do. And I try to suck them in, like you said, when I'm going around, come after me, then I get around them.
We knew Stu was the reigning champ coming into this, and tonight we saw why.
Everybody wanted a piece of him, and that was the plan going in. Make sure that nobody repeats, and he did. So I give him full credit. He's good at what he does. I'm going on record saying he's not going to win. He's not going to three-peat. We're going to get him next year.
Reporting from behind the badge, I'm Tali Anderson.